Now it's time for another edition of Meanwhile in History.
Well, sounds like the Tudors were a royal pain. But that's not all that happened during the years they reigned. So let's review.
The years 1485 through 1603!
Before the Tudors, math class went something like this.
Okay, class. You have 3 apples and then you pick 2 more. What do you have?
A bunch of stuff.
In 1492, Columbus sailed the ocean blue. And to commemorate his historic journey, each year we celebrate Columbus Day with big parades and shamrocks and leprechauns and people wearing green clothes.
That's St. Patrick's Day. All my day is famous for is the half-off men's underwear sale.
In 1503, wealthy Brits began carrying pocket handkerchiefs. The poor people used something else. They called it the hand.
Yucosis!
Also in 1503, Leonardo da Vinci painted a portrait of an Italian lady, Mona Lisa.
Okay, Mona. Smile. Oh, Flavio.
Yes?
Could you stand right there, please?
I'm a happy girl.
Also in the year 1503, well-known sage and soothsayer Nostradamus was born in France.
Shut up! I am predicting that I'm going to make a thing in my pants! I was right!
In 1513, Juan Ponce de Leon explored Florida and claimed the territory for Spain. By the way, that so-called Fountain of Youth he discovered, it didn't work.
In 1520, King Henry VIII ordered bowling lanes installed in his palace. Unfortunately, he didn't order bowling pins.
In 1547, Ivan Vasilyevich of Russia was crowned Tsar at age 16. Oh, I love him!
I'm Tsar. Behold me.
I wasn't sure he'd ever finish. Court jesters were at the height of their popularity.
And now, peasants and noblemen, direct from a 3-month engagement to Tower of London, the Lord of Laughs, the Baron of Buffoonery, Sir Shecky of Stick.
How do you like my outfit?
These are my summer clothes. Some are paid for, some are not. You know, my brother was arrested for stealing a loaf of bread. I begged for his release. The king asked, why? Was he a good brother? I said, no, but I just stole a toaster. People say Henry VIII's a big eater. Well, my wife is a light eater. As soon as it's light, she starts eating.
In 1552, Mary, Queen of Scots, was one of the first golfers to use a caddy.
Here she is, Mary, Queen of Scots, poised to win the tournament if she can just sink this 15-foot putt. This is going to break left to right. Let's watch now.
4!
Oh, she's hit that a little hot.
Mary was also one of the first golfers who tried to kill her caddy.
4!
What a grouch.
In 1564, William Shakespeare was born in Stratford-upon-Avon, England.
To burp or not to burp? That is the question.
To burp. In 1589, the French ate their food with the help of a new tool called the fork. Before the fork, the French used another tool. It was called the hand.
Ew, Yakola!
In 1599, William Shakespeare's Julius Caesar was playing to satisfied audiences at the Globe Theater.
Yo, beware the Ides of March.
Coincidentally, the tomato was also introduced to England about the same time.
Makeup!
This has been Meanwhile in History.
Thanks for watching the King Richard III Show. We still have lots of Middle Ages and the Renaissance. a whole lot of the Renaissance and the Middle Ages. But you'll have to wait for another episode of...
Histeria!
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 Have a beautiful time.